My name is not Sven, it is Martin. Yeah.
And welcome to another review of the songs for the Eurovision Song Contest 2013 to be held in Malmö, Sweden, with the tagline, "What's great about this song?" And today, another Nordic country, Iceland, have decided to send Eyþór, I think that's how you pronounce it, I have no idea, I think so, with the song,
Egali.
Which in Swedish is "Jag har liv," which means "I have life," or "I have a life," and this song, it is so heartbreakingly beautiful. He looks like Eomer. It looks like Eomer, son of Feodwin from the Lord of the Rings, a horseman. He looks like that. He also looks like one of the Swedish songwriters that keeps coming back every year, Thomas Gesson. You might have recognized him, long hair. This song is absolutely beautiful. It's sung in Icelandic. I hope that it will be sung in Icelandic in the final or the semifinal in Malmö. Because often when you change the lyrics to English, it kind of takes certain, you know, part of the emotion down. On the other hand, you can understand what they're saying, which was the case, you know, with Finland last year when they sent a Swedish song. People couldn't understand. It was still a beautiful song, one of the most beautiful songs in the history of the competition for me, because I'm Swedish, you guys understand what she was saying and stuff. But anyway, so beautiful, beautiful song. There's a part towards the end where the violins or the flute comes in, where it's like, oh, this reminds me of Jelko Joksimovic from Serbia. I guess that's a reoccurring loop, I don't know. But it's a beautiful song. Because it grips you, it holds you, it comforts you. It's almost like a Christmas song. It's like a Christmas song slash a Slade the Band song. It has that feel to it where it's almost like it's universal. It's a Euro universal song which grips you whether you're from Iceland or from Serbia or Spain or Malta or Switzerland or wherever. And I hope this song does well. This type of song usually does really well with the Balkan countries because they like the stereotyping here, but they like the lonely man or woman who tries to make sense of the world and sings about it with strings and loops and flutes and stuff, folk music-ish. I like it. But what do you think? Do you like Egg Have Leave from Iceland? Do you think it will do well in the semi-final? And if it does go to the final, how do you think it will do there? I would love to know. This video is, of course, one of many videos where I review every song for Eurovision Song Contest 2013 in Malmö, Sweden, with the tagline, "What's great about this song?" Sort of. And if you want, you can subscribe to this channel to see those videos. It's also part of a playlist, so up on your right corner you see the next song in the playlist. So you can, you know, go through all the songs. Just remember to go and listen to the songs as well. Obviously I can't put them in the video because that would be copyright violation. I'm not that kind of person. But do watch the songs and let me know what you think. I would really much appreciate that. And Eyþór, welcome in Malmö.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision, la 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 la.